back to last for something.
You know it was on the book, right?
The sneaker?
No.
No, you know, I mean, you sent it to text, but I just sent it to the email.
What?
I know. I needed to do my chest and shoulders.
Not really.
Yeah. Well, I feel like that
would
be like cardio.
I want to do sore, not anyone.
I know. I oh like that. That is a great workout. I like it. You're talking about how you probably going to do that today.
Busy.
Sorry. Yeah. I don't know what we're talking about. You. But no, I thought we were like, she'll probably make it to that today then. I'm just like, honey.
You almost, apparently not. It affects your feelings. Yeah, we almost have. We almost have dance.
Okie dokie, Laurel.
All right, so before you get two more, we're going to need dumbbells, light dumbbells, very light. Shoulders, elbows hang. If you're wearing your mind zone, you better be in the yellow, approaching that red. Good. Guess what? Pick it up. Six. Going all the way. Relax your shoulders, elbows hang. Keep pushing that butt back in your saddle. Posture check. Woo! Up. Up with that chest. Shoulders down. Water. No dumbbells for this round. We'll use them on the third. Squats. line, straight line. Push your shoulders. Push the heels of your hands. Elbows straight. Do not dip. Scapular push-ups. Now this is okay. This is okay. Okay? That's it. Scapular push-ups. On your knees, on your plank, or a knee plank. All the way up, all the way down. Stand on baby toes. Get off your big toes. Put your heels down. Stick your butt out. Scapular push-up. You choose here, here, or here. Good.
Halfway there.
back shoulders, chest is open.
I'm
Give me a one. Pick your own pace. Good. Lift, Kyle, you can go slow. Ball to the feet, Lauren. Push the ball to your feet, not your heels. Two. Three. Four. Five. One. Pick up that pace. Come on. Slower than the yellow. Come on. 10, 9. Resume.
Thank you.
posture check, last one. Sprint. We're getting ready. You knew it was coming. Ready? Everything you have. No bouncing. We get runs. We get yellow lights. Faster. Put those two together. Recover. Lift. Woo! We did it. One more tomato. Or tomato, as my phone calls it. Great quadrant. right, so bottom of our feet together. Curl ups. Now, turn your shape into a letter C.
Spine, curl, chin down, look at your heels, suck your belly button in. Can you touch your heels? Four, three, two, and in. Woo!
All right, roll over onto your elbows. Lori, come over here where you can see. Otherwise, she's talking over me, talking over you. Right here. Right there. Laurel, I'm not yelling at you. All right, so we're on elbows. So draw that belly button in, tuck your toes under. Straight line. Ears, shoulders, hips, knees, ankles. Pilot, are you pushing the ground away or are you sagging? Awesome. Bottom tight or Instagram? Good. So this is Instagram butt, everyone. I don't want to see this. I want neutral spine. So you have a straight line, ears, shoulders, knees, hips, and ankles. We're almost there. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, on your side. So now on your side. Elbows. Directly underneath the ribcage. When we go up on our side, it'll be directly underneath your shoulder. So, top leg straight, bottom leg bent. Make sure you're stacked. Or she's stacked. Come on, there you go. Now, optional. Straighten or on top. We're almost there. Eight, seven, six, five, push that ground away. Four, push it away. Three, push it away. Two, push it away, and one. Now, does Liz remember level one? My knee was on the floor. La, 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 all day long. My knee was on the floor. Knee on, come over here where you can see me. So Laurel, does you have to listen to me yell at everybody? Yes, you are. Okay, so Laurel is wearing earbuds every time I yell at you guys.
Oh.
Just leave it, just leave it, just leave it, just leave it. Okay, so elbows underneath the rib cage, yeah? You're gonna take it up. So my top leg is in front, bottom leg is in back. So when I come up, I'm on my knee.
Oh, got it.
Oh. Now, your elbow, watch me for a second, is way the heck out here. Get it under you. There you go. There you go. There's your joint stack. Now she looks to level two and then level three.
Is my underneath?
You look great. Oh, you would know, right?
If yeah, you were.
Eight. No, I'd yell at you. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. All right, on our butts again. Woo! Bottom of the feet together. Curl into a letter C. Touch the heels. Slowly down. One, two, three. Heads down slowly up. Two, three, and touch back down. One, two. One vertebrae at a time. Back up. One, two. That's only three. Keep those heels on the ground. Two, three, four. Back up. One, two, three, four. And down. One, two, three, four. Heels stay down. Two, two more times we go. One, two, three, four. And one, two, three, four. Last time. One, two, three, four. Remember, we started up. Oh, all right, on your elbows.
Move those knees out, draw the belly button in, tuck the toes under, and hold. So the legs are gonna go point together, point together, point together, point together. So don't lift. You don't even need to lift. It's basically just transferring your weight ever so smoothly, internally. Almost there. Four more. Four. Three. Two. One. All right.
Getting back with my abs on fire.
Saya and Rego. On our sides. Bottom knee. Straight. You could stay there. Or one behind the other. Or stack. Get up higher, higher, higher. Two counts down. Down, down, up, up, down, down, up. Okay. Four more. Three. Other side. You know, when I say four more, my immediate thought is, you could have stopped. But my mouth just keeps going. All right. So, elbow under, knee. Straight lore. Four. Down, down. Down, down, up, up, down, 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 down. Four, three, last two, one more, and down. On our backs. Lengthen that spine. Bend your right knee. Use your left hand. Bring it across. Rotate. Oh, flat. And I won't even charge you extra for that. Oh. Woo. And switch. Across. Oh, oh, twist, twist, twist. Kyle, did you crack?
No. I think the way past you earlier.
Come back again, stretch, tip the fingertips to your toes, roll over to your stomach and extend the spine. Stretching the abs. Shoulders down. Child's pose. Take both hands to your right, stretching the left side of your torso. Mm-hmm. now take both hands to your left, stretching the right side of your torso. And center. Now, slide those hands forward. Let your rib cage sink. And back to child's pose. On your tummy, right hand to a block. Great. Now take that shoulder forward. Bend your left leg. Roll it over.
I talk now.
We love you just the same. Switch sides. Now, 10 o'clock, then the right foot. A little bit more on here. There you go. Roll that shoulder forward. Wait. All the problems. Turn that shoulder. There you go. Now roll. Put that shoulder to the floor. Get it to the floor. Miss Liz, is your shoulder on the floor like mine? There you go. Good. Laurel, Liz is back again. We're just going to call her Liz again. Yeah. Yeah, I know. And center. Boy, push back onto your knees. Point your toes. This one is for the treadmill gals. So my toes are pointed, stretching the front of our shins, interior tibialis. Lean back. Good ankle stretch. Slight quadricep stretch. Come on up and get with your right foot, giant step forward. Drop that left hip bone down. Now, open up that knee. Open up that groin. Good. Keep dropping your left hip bone down as you open the right knee out. Ooh. Now bring that right knee center, right hand, left foot. Cramp.
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm just pretend grabbing me because I can't.
Oh, cramps are the worst. And switch. Ooh. Giant step forward, drop that hip bone down. Opening up that hip flexor. Now open up that groin. Push. It's a twofer. Two for one. Denver likes a good bargain. Miles so good to me. She laughs at all my stupid dad jokes.
It's funny because it's true in two ways.
I know. I know.
That's
life. I know.
It's really funny.
You get me. Oh my gosh. My head. My head. My head right there. Oh. And then bring that left knee center, and then the sitting on his foot. Ooh! Those squat jumps got me today. We did them at noon as well. Luckily, Kelly is back for 6 a.m. spin, so I didn't have to do that 3 times a day. Luckily.
Hey, you finally did a break. When are you going to sleep in?
If only. Ah. Oh, release. Oh. Let's go up on our knees. Circle shoulders back for 3, 2, 1. Take a deep breath up. Out. Big social distance hug. And we see you guys tomorrow. As we peel off the floor.